Hello everyone. Few days ago, we updated on our social media platforms that we will be updating you with various government job opportunities. So here we are coming with our first video on government job update. It is by the company Power System Operation Corporation Limited. So in short form, we can say it is POSOCO. So this is a government company hiring 2020 batch students through GAT exam. Okay. So if you are appearing for GAT 2020 exam, then you can avail this golden opportunity. So we are going to check step by step how you can apply for this particular opportunity, what are the details, what are the eligibility criteria, and what is the salary package, okay, and what are the benefits. So watch this video till the end to get a complete idea. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, join our Telegram channel and follow our Instagram page, since we'll be posting various job opportunities, private as well as government. Also, we'll be posting various placement preparation videos. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so this is the detailed advertisement PDF which Power System Operation Corporation have announced on their official website. I'll be sending you the link to the official website and as well as the link to this advertisement document where they have announced the recruitment of executive trainees. Okay, so this recruitment of executive trainees in two fields, electrical and computer science. So let us check which all streams are eligible. First, we will check that. Okay, so you can check executive trainees in electrical field, executive trainee in computer science field. So if you want to apply for electrical field, then the GAT 2020 paper which you need to apply for is electrical engineering with the short form EE. And if you want to apply for executive trainee of computer science field, then computer science and information technology paper you need to appear for, that is CS. Okay, so as you can check which streams are eligible, first of all the students who are pursuing BTech BSc engineering from a recognized university and institute are eligible. The streams which are eligible, if you want to apply for electrical field, then you should be from electrical, electrical power, electrical and electronics, power systems engineering or power engineering. Okay, so these are the streams which are eligible to apply for the executive trainee electrical post. And the students who are eligible for computer science post are from computer science, computer engineering and information technology. Okay, so you need to have a minimum 65% or equivalent CGPA to apply for this particular post. Okay, so this is the eligibility criteria. So you can clearly check here, final year or final semester students who are expecting their results by 14th August 2020 are eligible. Okay, so if you are getting your results in 2020, you are passing out engineering in 2020, then you can apply, provided they have obtained 65% marks or equivalent CGPA of all semesters up to pre-final year examination. Okay, so in all aggregate, okay, so the average of all semesters should be 65% or equivalent CGPA. Okay, so don't worry if in one semester you have got less marks, your aggregate of all semesters should be more than 65. So Power System Operation Corporation, that is POSOCO, it is a Government of India enterprise under Ministry of Power, Government of India. Okay, so they are hiring executive trainees. Let us check some more details. Vacancies and reservation will be separately given in another notification on the official website of POSOCO. So here they have given about some of the reservations. So eligibility criteria, first we have checked which branch students are eligible. Now just check, candidate shall appear in corresponding paper of GATE 2020. Okay, as we have checked in this table, the qualifying marks shall be declared by GATE 2020 organizing authority. Okay, so once you appear for the paper, after that you have to qualify GATE and the qualifying marks will be declared by the GATE organizing authority. This is the age limit. Okay, so these are some of the relaxations and concessions given, okay, for reserved candidates. You can go through this. Okay, I'll be sharing you the document link. So now what is the selection process? Okay, just check here. The selection process consists of marks obtained out of 100 in the corresponding paper of GATE 2020, group discussion and personal interview. So you will be given marks out of 100. Out of these 100 marks, these marks will be based on your GATE 2020 score, group discussion and personal interview. Eligible candidates will have to appear the corresponding GATE papers which are mentioned previous. Just check here now. So candidates qualified in the corresponding paper of GATE 2020 shall only be eligible to be considered for the next stage of selection. Qualifying marks will be declared by the or GATE conducting authority. Now check, qualifying candidates shall be shortlisted category wise for group discussion and personal interview based on their normalized marks out of 100 in GATE 2020. So there is a once you get the GATE result, you will be getting your normalized marks out of 100 if you qualify GATE exam. Based on that, you will be shortlisted category wise for the next round, that is group discussion and personal interview. So here they are given what percentage of marks you need to qualify in the interview to get selected in this opportunity. So for unreserved, that is general category, it is 40%. Okay, and for other categories, it is 40% and 30%. So these are the qualifying marks in the interview you need to get selected for this particular opportunity. Okay, group discussion will not have any qualifying marks. So this is the weightage they have given for the selection process. GATE 2020 marks out of 100 in the corresponding paper, it has got 85% weightage. So you can check, maximum weightage is given to the GATE score. Group discussion is having just 3% weightage and personal interview is having 12% weightage. So based on this, they are going to select you. So here is an important note, only GATE 2020 score normalized marks out of 100 is valid for this recruitment process. No other GATE score of 2019 or prior is not valid. Okay. Now see, check about the compensation or package. It is having a very good package. You can check, selected candidates will be placed in a pay scale of ₹60,000 to ₹180,000 and other allowances and benefits as applicable during 1 year training period. Okay, this corporation offers a very attractive pay package, which is one of the best in the industry. Apart from this pay package, it will also include your performance pay, HRA, reimbursement of monthly conveyance, and all the facilities which a government job gives. Okay, there is also a bond of 3 years. Okay, the amount of bond is 1 lakh rupees for some categories and 50,000 for other categories. Now how you need to apply, just check here. First you need to apply for GATE. Okay, if already the GATE applications dates are over, okay, so you should appear for GATE first. Okay, once you apply for GATE, application window for POSOCO shall be open after declaration of results by conducting authority. So after declaration of GATE exam results, a separate notification will be issued on POSOCO website about the application. So this current document is just to give you information about this particular opportunity. Remember this, once you get your GATE result, they will separately announce how you need to apply for this opportunity on the actual website of POSOCO. Here they have given the website. So some students from some categories, they will be also having an application fee of ₹500. So this you have to pay after getting GATE score. So this is some of the general information and instructions. This is the most important thing, commencement of online submission of application after declaration of GATE 2020 results. Okay, so make sure that you remember about this particular opportunity once you get your GATE score. The package which they are offering is also very, very good. So don't forget to apply for this particular opportunity. So we'll be sharing more such government job updates which you can apply for using your GATE score and as well as a separate exam if they are having any. So if you have liked this video, don't forget to press the like button. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join our Telegram channel and follow us on Instagram to make sure you get quick updates. The link I have shared in the description of this video. So you can also comment on this video to share your feedback about this particular video. Thank you.